have a brand new remedy. Effective and won't do any harm to me. Side effect free, practically free, if my insurance will provide. I remember the last one, what you said, the chance of addiction just 1%. Now so many friends met untimely ends, while your profits continue to rise. I don't care what you call it this time, a tincture of promise distilled from a lie, slickly packaged and given a ponderous name. Promoted with a glitzy campaign. Growing up, we were told if we only worked hard, we'd have a house with a quaint little yard. Continue to strive, you'll certainly thrive and have the happiness money can buy. But somehow it never turned out that way. All the work never seemed to match up with the pay. No one understood you were cooking the books and eating up all of the pie. And I don't care what you call it this time, the American dream, the American lie. Promises dangled but always kept out of reach, guaranteeing your shares will increase. You're all fired up from watching the news. They're handing out money but never to you. Some eating like queens while you're eating beans. I wonder when you missed a meal. I'm not sure you have grounds to complain. If you think it's unfair, then how about you trade the place you are in with any of them? Come on and let's make a deal. I don't care how you dress it up. You're jealous of those who haven't enough. You're buying the snake oil that's been offered to you.